Jai Gurudev, my name is Anmol and I am studying in 8th standard. My project is about time, science and historical evolution. Time is historically measured as change of events. Most repetitive of this is motion of sun across the horizon. This too is not true in northern or southern hemisphere where sun rotates around the horizon. When clock was invented, it didn't have minute or second hand. Minute was derived as minute of an hour and second is minute of a minute or second minute. Measurement of time requires two variables known as standardization and synchronization. 1 second is the standard of measuring time in SI unit. Measurement of 1 second is now done by atomic clock. 9.192 GHz signal generated by cesium atom is used as standard. This clock is very stable. It deviates 1 second in 20 million years. Clocks are synchronized with prime meridian at Greenwich. Indian time standard is maintained by National Physical Laboratory in New Delhi. Synchronization is done at Mirzapur in Uttar Pradesh. It is +530 UTC. Previously, India had 3 time zones, which were Bombay, Madras and Calcutta. When railways came into operation during British rule, it maintained its own time zone. It was called railway time. After independence, IST, which is Indian Standard Time, was established and was taken from Railway Time. Railway Time became IST. Time is used in many applications. In radar, transition time of reflected radio signal is used to measure distance. In GPS, time signal from 3 satellites are triangulated to fix a location on the X, Y and Z axis on the Earth. In weather balloon, time signal is used to measure the flow of air at upper atmosphere. One of the mystery of time is that it has an unidirectional arrow which only increases. We grow up but cannot go back to our childhood. Time is not only variable which has an arrow. Entropy of the universe is also increasing. It is a measure of randomness of the universe. Life is anti-entropic, which changes randomness to structure and pattern. Near the velocity of light, time is glued together with space. Time no more is an independent variable. Time dilation and space contract. Velocity and acceleration in Newtonian physics does not hold good. Now scientists are trying to understand whether time flows like water or grainy sand, whether time can be quantized or not. In the world of dark matter and dark energy, how time behaves is a mystery. Another interesting area of study is psychology of time. Every individual has a biological and psychological clock. How to synchronize these two is an art of living. Thank you.